In today's gospel, Jesus clears out the temple and says, don't make this place a marketplace. You know, we're temples of God. Do we make our souls a marketplace? Do we respond to somebody because they have money instead of helping the poor person Jesus asks us to, instead of giving that quarter to that man on the street? Remember, Jesus loves you. And remember to subscribe below.